A new day brings a new problem to a brother, and all I got to say is thank God for my mother. Cause without my mommy, dear, my life would have been a joke. Either locked up, laying dead, or still dealing dope. But nope, the Lord, he had a plan for me, and with his help, my mother made a man of me. Didn't blindfold me to the world we was living in. Taught me how to save my little dividend, so when I graduated, I'd have a little school money. But in the sixth grade, I wanted to be the school dummy, and flunked out of school with a flat coat, and left my mother dear at home with a sad soul. You see, my mother worked the fingers to the bone, cause we was alone, and me, I brought an F home. My real pops, he broke out with the spouse, so I respect my stepdad. He raised another brother's child, so now we living comfortable. Taught me the game and how to be responsible, but back then I couldn't see it. I wanted to be a grown man at 14, so the kids leaving, and ended up in a big fight. He told me not to come home until I got my life right. So now I'm living at my grandma's home. My grandma's drunk, she's got 9 kids of her own, and keeping me ain't no big deal. But now that I'm much older, I see just how the feels. Being kind-hearted, not wanting to tell me no. And even though my grandfather just had a stroke, and now the money's low, and pretty soon a brother's gonna have to go, or either try to find a job so I can help out. I'm in the ghetto, I gots to get myself out, and when I get out, I gotta try to pave the way so my family'll have a safer place to stay. I'm losing all hope, a brother's falling short. I can't cope, so now I'm dealing dope, and my granny knows I'm doing wrong. She's just praying for me heavily, take care of a grandson. And the Lord must have heard her prayer, cause he made me get a grip and got me on a body there. I heard my mother say them streets is gonna kill you. You couldn't have told me nothing back then, but now I feel you. That's real. Now I feel you. I'm 18, and now I'm having big fun. My baby's mother just had my first son. May 11, I never will forget the day a star's born. Let's name him Little Scarface, my firstborn. And yo, I'm a proud father. I got a son, I gots to be my son's father. And selling dope ain't the way that I can get ahead. But what the hell, I gots to keep my baby fed. I'm buying milk, and Pampers trying to do my part. And he's my son, I gots to try to keep him hard. I buy him clothes, and jewelry, not the Tonka toys. Because the Tonka toys will only punk my boy. And I don't want my son to look at life through a replica of reality, trying to make it lifelike. But yet and still, I let my son be a kid, just give him up the real, exactly like my mama did. So when he gets to be a man, he'll appreciate the game I gave him way back when he used to roller skate. And now my son is 4 years old, I really got to give the real and try to play the father's role, because these years he'll remember most. So it's all about little Marcus and me becoming close. But I got a bunch of obstacles. If it ain't my line of work, it's the girlies on my popsicle. And everybody's got my baby, wanting to have their hands in my pocket, trying to drive me crazy.
It's your daughter, don't she look like you?
I just can't tell. Why don't you take it to my mama Dukes? You see, my mother knows the real deal. On these hoochies popping coochie, trying to get a free meal. So now we're in and out of coke, trying to get more money, bragging on a child support. Telling her friends that she's breaking me. Now everybody knows that she was just faking. She come to find out the girl never had me. She's the baby's mother, but me, I ain't the baby's daddy. And biological testing proof, you gots to get up off of me and go after the other dude. But now I finally got a real daughter, it ain't no need for the testing. I know that I'm the baby's father. I heard my daddy say them hoes will try to kill you. You couldn't have told me nothing back then, but now I feel you. That's real too.